This is Flying Mascot here, working at 14 seconds to the furlong. We're just keeping her nice on the fresh side. The plan is to run her in the 1800 at Morphettville on Saturday, but we're very happy with her and she'll head down Thursday to run.